£3.2 million worth of machine sitting here looking at you. We rattle around about 150 mile an hour and we cover Carlisle to Crewe. Is this alright, guys?
Yeah, we've done this.
I know we have, yeah, I can recognise you.
Because when the blades are going underground, it's
fine, but then it's so windy. Yeah, yeah. Well, think about it, it weighs 4 tonnes, so for it to fly, it's got to push out air to balance it, yeah? Like when you put your hand in Archimedes' principle. You know how to feel yet?
No.
Well, if you fill the back right to the top, and then you put your arm in, the water goes over the side. Now the water, if you catch it, that water going over the side will be the same as your arm. Are you with me?
Yes.
Right, it's called balance. So if you as the body, you now sat in the bath, over it went, it's your body weight, you see? So this thing, fly, has to lift to the hover, so it's got to push out the air, balance it the same. Now to accelerate, to take off, it pushes out more. Like you on your bike, you just sit on your bike and you're just sort of doing this. Then you want to go a bit faster, you've got to go and sort of go a bit, haven't you? That acceleration is the extra bit of push. But things like this happen as well with the air. A bit more push as it gets going. As it accelerates, no, it's a light. Yeah.